the military understands two or three things. Number one, there is no support for wokeness. Transgendered surgery substitute, got it. Women in frontline combat units, got it. Gay marriage among soldiers, got it. Paid abortions, got it. People are fed up. As one person said, General Milley was suggesting that there's a white conspiracy in the ranks based on zero evidence. The number of people who were killed in Iraq who were white males of the middle class was 76%, 74% in Afghanistan. So what he was essentially saying to America was, you give us your sons and they will die in our military at twice their proportions in the general population, which is about 35% white male middle class. But you adjudicate everything by race except the number of dead. So people are angry at this. It's a non-sustainable proposition.